or should we say fake the shot, then fired it wide. 1 second left. Foligno steps out. Jackets still it off. And that's now 22 of the last 26. Meantime, the Jackets move up ice here. Foligno remains on. Foligno, the shot scores! Absolutely! Foligno comes out of the penalty box, and the wrist shot surprises Martin Jones. It's 1-0.
Well, excellent attack, and Nick Foligno started this game with a big shift with his line mates. Yeah, he comes out of the box. Good kill by his teammates. Nice saves by Sergei Bobrovsky. But when he comes out, Jack Johnson is going to hear Nick tap his stick at center ice. Matty Calvert's going to get the puck in the middle of the ice. He's going to drive to the middle and then kick it wide. That's where Foligno takes that extra ice. And the key there is Calvert going straight to the net. As Calvert goes through, the defenseman has to respect him. That pulls back the defense a little bit and allows Foligno to cut the middle of the ice, and he puts that past Jones. Excellent start here.